Alyse, Galvin, and I approve this message.
It's nice to be done young. He's taken over $100,000 in trips paid for by special interests to places like Spain, Germany, Africa. So many trips, he started hiding them until he was caught by the FBI in a bribery investigation. He was stripped of his leadership positions. Don Young can't deliver for Alaska, only for himself. It's just time.